Hey guys, and today I will be showing you how to make this wonderful homemade Ariana Grande poster. All you're going to basically need for this is a couple items and a printer. Here we go. So first you're going to want to print it out. I will put a link down below on where you can print this stuff out. It's pretty much not even that hard. So as you can see, when you print it out, it has two things and you can't really do anything like that. So you gotta use either an scissors or an X-Acto knife. And I preferably use an X-Acto knife. And then what I like to do is cut the corners and basically just fold it to kind of make it pretty even. It's like pretty easy to do. It's not really that hard. And now what I'm doing right now is I'm kind of putting it together and I'm about to tape it. As you can pretty much see, you're just going to take your tape and then you're going to tape it to exactly where you want to put it. I recommend you try to keep in the lines. As you see, I got it to where I wanted it, which is directly in the lines. And now all you're pretty much going to do is grab your other two pieces for your body. And there should be four layers total from up and down. So now, as you can see, I basically had put the thing together. You saw me putting it there, and now I'm just taping it. It's pretty simple. You just, honestly, all you have to do is follow the first step and you'll get the rest of the steps. Like, it's not that hard. It's very reasonably simple. As you can see, I kind of skipped ahead and I'm pretty much basically doing her legs. I'm actually doing her feet. This is the very, very last part of her body, and I didn't mess up, but the lines weren't even, so you know, that's why you saw me in the beginning kind of going back and cutting it and then retaping it and then all that stuff. Now to cut the edges off, what I did is I took a picture frame, the little holder that they come with, and actually worked really good, and I took my X-Acto knife and I just lined it up. And I preferably recommend using an X-Acto knife for this part. It's really easy, and I just recommend it. So, yeah. And that is it. And I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Comment down below who should I do next. I really enjoy making these, so like, subscribe, and comment.